Hello everyone, I wish you all a warm welcome in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. I am Anjali of class 6th in Government Middle Smart School, Thepu, Jalandhar. Today I am going to tell you the different ways to say it's not good. These are bad, useless, terrible, crap, just want to do, not up to scratch. Now let's use these words and phrases in sentences. Bad weather kept us from going out. Isn't it useless to cry over past errors? The food was terrible, but I did not complain. The team played crap and lost the match. Oh, you are late again. Just want to do. The report is not up to scratch. Please do it again. So, these were the different ways to say it's not good. Dear EBC members, let's speak English and look the world straight in the eye. Thank you. Have a nice day.